nice seeing you again.
Yeah, I remember before you were talking about clubs and concerts, you know, and the fact that you could stretch out more in a club. Well,
you have more time, I'd say. Mm. You have a longer set.
Mm.
You know, I'm a long runner.
Yeah. Well, now in this situation, we've had the chance to see you in the club setup. And
I enjoy playing in Raleigh's. Very nice. Mm. Mm-hmm. Yes, I've had a good time there. I like everybody.
Mm.
I have no grievance, no complaints.
But the thing is, what gets me at times somehow is that some writers tend to praise the artist who's featured at the club and not the rhythm section, you know.
They can't like the rhythm section. The rhythm is good. It's a good rhythm section. They all sound good to me. They play sensible music.
Mm.
And if the people don't understand that, well, they don't understand nothing. I'm going to play my own the way I play it anyhow.
Mm.
And we just join up together. That's all that is, man.
Mm.
All this petty boy stuff, you know, they do, you know, like criticizing. Okay, the critics, what can they play? You can't tell somebody how to live or how to play or how to feel. Do they?
Mm.
I'm going to have a free mind. I'm going to be free. Freedom, baby. Like, you know, about letter writing, I'll say. When one writes a letter, that's the only way you're going to receive one.
Mm.